Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling the feature to share apps across devices on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The Share Across Devices feature will continue app experiences on other devices connected to your account. Here is how to turn it on or off. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select apps from the left sidebar. From there, select advanced app settings. In advanced app settings, you will see the option to share across devices. Click the arrow to expand the setting and you will then be able to turn it on for your devices only, for everyone nearby, or turn it off altogether. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.